G'day, g'day. Welcome to the channel. In this one, I'm going to be making an anvil. As you can probably see here, the anvil's made from mild steel, though. I know that traditionally anvils aren't made of that. They're normally made of cast steel that's gone through some kind of a heat treatment. But all this steel was free, and all I really needed was something big and heavy to whack a bit of hot steel on. My very amateur knife making skills. So maybe when I get a bit better at knife making, I'll buy a new anvil and maybe stick this out in the garden as a bit of an ornament. Anyway, I thought it'd be a fun little project to kick off with. So if you want to see this big boy come together, grab yourself a welding helmet, sit back, and enjoy.
Go for it.
So to cut this here hardy hole, I actually used a oxyacetylene torch, but I didn't catch it on film. That's why it's not showing. And then, yeah, had to die grind and then hand file the rest of it. And I'm telling you now, if you're seeking solace, do not try to find it from filing 50 mil plate steel with a hand file. So this was a bit of an afterthought. I just thought it would straighten her up a bit and make it a bit more aerodynamic though. So, purely for aesthetics. Yeah, give her a lick of paint and Bob's your bloody Arnie. Got yourself a pretty nice looking anvil.